Hello, this is Amethyst Lunatari. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. Blind. In a blind manner. So, we could walk up the main strip here. All this stuff over there. Some kind of uniform? You can buy the shit that kills people, or you can just buy Jagged Jimmy's clean, strong shit. Golden Globes porn. Nothing out of the ordinary. Ready like a Freddy. Come back to my crib. Best place to stay in all of Reno. Alright, yeah, there's some uniforms and stuff. Is that a whip? Nothing out of the ordinary. Girly poster. Ripper. This is a movie poster for a horror film from pre-war days. I wish Gen Con took place in some other town. Gen Con? That's awesome. Let's check out what's going on in... Are they filming something? Yeah, let's check out what's going on in here. Robes. A rope. Leather jacket. A fluffer. Salt malts. Get used to them. What's a fluffer? I really want to act. A movie camera. A porn actress. You're the new fluffer? It's a fluffer. Can I take this? It looks like acolyte robes or whatever for the children of the cathedral. Worn looking robes weighing 10 pounds. Leather jacket. Now, I just picked that up. That's going to improve my AC. A black heavy leather jacket. Armor class 15 I am now. I got it for free. Okay. Can't complain there. This is weird that this wall just ends. Look, Leather Bunny. Casting is on Wednesday, alright? What is this? Monitor? These are monitors? Oh. They look different. Let me try to science them. Failing to learn anything. Not surprising. What do we got in here? Some kind of library? Please stop bothering me. I'm trying to memorize these lines. Stay away from there. Okay. Just saving in case I die. What's this? Cosmetics case. More boots. Booze, Nuka-Cola, and flares. Why should I get attacked now? Nope. Okay. So I've got a cosmetics case. That's interesting. This is a genuine Mary May brand cosmetics case. Huh. Pre-war? Or are there people around nowadays making cosmetics cases? I feel like I shouldn't mess with the stuff in here. Too many people around. Look, Leather Bunny, if you don't have your own whip, the brothers won't even give you the time of day. I have a rope. Stay away from there. Well, I'm glad they at least say that instead of attacking. I am grateful for that. Alright, I guess the casting people are in here. I hear the families are getting tense again. One of the Corsican brothers' bodyguards. They all are. This metal table has not been treated well. The rust is very pervasive. It just looks at you blankly. The Corsican brothers at your service. Glances up, irritated, then does a double take. You're the new fluffer? Yeah, what's a fluffer? Whoa, what am I thinking? You come in here, a class act, and I babble like an idiot. Look, honey. Sorry about that. Say, you looking for work? None of that fluffing shit. I'm talking acting, see? First off, what is this place? This place? This here's the Golden Globes. A film studio, honey. The only one in Reno. Yeah, it's called Golden Globes Porn. Probably the only one still erect and standing, see? Now you're gonna talk my ears off, or you want a job? How do you film? I mean, come on, you need cameras, film, projectors. Where would you get all that stuff? We lucked out. We don't need any of that Stone Age crap. We stumbled across a working porno, holographic projector. No bulky equipment, no fuss, and no unsightly mess. I see. Well, look, I'm interested in a job if you're still offering. That's gonna be interesting. Excellent. Of course, I'll need to see what you're made of. A little tryout to see how you get over the hump. You game, honey? Sure. Okay. I don't know what's in store here. I have an idea what might be in store. But if I get some money, I can go back and I could hire that guy at the town, Klamath. Let's do it then. No time to lose. Hey, somebody give me extra. All right, honey. Yeah, I'm not saying that. Time's to shine. You bet. You ain't seen nothing yet. Blank screen. Oh, that's why. I need to have sex with more people, don't I? Because, sorry about that. It says I'm a virgin of the wasteland. Sorry, honey, you're just not flexible enough for what we need. Work on it, and maybe we can talk business later, okay? I'll try and work on my agility. Maybe next time. Oh, I'm radiated. I don't think it's because of that. A significant amount of radiation poisoning. I don't know. Have I had it the whole time? This one apparently has nothing to say. Hey, you want to try out? Is that it? No. Okay. Well, that was interesting. Golden Globes, yeah, right. That's more than just a wall. Big Rob C. Oh, there's toxic stuff over here. Maybe they're taking pictures. Is there a door to this place? I'm technically looking at a window. Look at all that stuff, though. This barrel contains some green glowing goo. The nuclear trefoil symbol gives a clue to what the goo might be. You see some very empty metal shelves. Machinery. It looks like an old printing press or manufacturing doohickey. Computer is broken. Alright, well, there's a lot of junk in there. I don't know how to get in. My guess is you can't. Unless from the other area. Because this goes over somewhere else. Which I couldn't see from the map at first, but yeah, it does. So maybe we can get to the other side of that building. Let me awaken your inner child. Of course I love those Brahmin-flavored condoms. Yum. Ew. Buy me a drink? Nope. Burning metal barrel. That's the end of that. One shot of rot gut coming right up. So I'm staring at a bartender. Salvatore's bar. Got some work for you. Benefit is, you get to lie down on the job. Funny. What'd they say? Bishop girl is a bed bunny? The bishop girl is a bed bunny. So someone just fell down. One shot of rot gut. Hey, he's wearing metal armor. There's chem testing being tested on slaves north of New Reno, I hear. Bill. The man doesn't even glance up as you approach him. He is staring at the wall behind the bar. Guessing I should leave him alone. I can't help you. Mrs. Bishop sure got a sweet ass. Look, I ain't got time for chit-chat. Tell the rest of your tribe to stay at home. They are staying at home, thank you. Hey, bartender. What's your poison, darling? What's on tap? Oh, that's my stuff. Duh. Rotten gin rum. It glows in the dark. Gamma gulp beer. Also glowing in the dark. Yeah, nothing I want. He doesn't have any money. Can't help you. Sorry. So what are they guarding if I just get to go in? I'd chat, but the boss could be watching. Pile of rotted and weathered wood. Not worth its weight in, well, anything. An air vent. Alright, let's go up then. Well, hello there. Mason. You done walking in the wrong place, Tribal. Git. Alright then, I'm leaving. After I talk to them. Alright. Definitely a table. Alright, let's go. Let me guess. Put on your tab. Look at that. The Shark Club. I keep hearing people falling down. The jungle. Baby, come let me squeeze that soft, juicy fruit butt of yours. Oh my god. Want me to do the rain dance and something? Whoa, that'll cost extra. Alright, jungle gym. Alright, let's check out jungle gym before we go into the shark club. It is a gym, look at that. You see a cute little person. The midget studies you as you walk up and takes a toothpick out of his mouth. What can I do for you, honey? Who are you? What? You ain't heard of me? Stuart? Stuart Little? Biggest agent in all of Reno? Someone's done you a disservice not telling you about me, darling. And looks you up and down. Got a name to go with those legs? Stuart Little? Yeah, I know. Stuart Little. My mom used to read a lot of E.B. White. Now, you got a name? I'm Andrea King. He nods. Andrea King. Andrea King, I like that. Pretty name. Well, it's a pleasure to meet you, Andrea King. What can I do for you? Am I looking at a box? I guess we'll be training our hand-to-hand combat here, then. Which I really don't need to do. I'm in a box. Can you help me out? You want a box? Alright, now I heard it all. Look, not to be mean or nothing, it's just that boxing is an ugly sport. And it makes people in it ugly, too. In your case, that would be a damn shame. Give me a chance, Stuart. No, sorry, honey. Too much of a risk. Chances are they wouldn't even let you fight. Now get on home, okay? Okay, this is Brahmin shit. I'm out of here. Get critical. Hit like a butterfly. A rabid boxing fan. Tony Gunn is the best. The best. I eat green berets for breakfast. Oomph. Fat Johnny is the best. The best. Tony Gunn is the best boxing champion I've ever seen. Super nuclear tornado fist! Not the face! You smell like mom. Is that good? Exercise machine, bench press, punching bag. Oh, I can punch the punching bag. You ain't bad. You punch like my grandmother. I cannot get there. Now you're mine. Is that all you got? Glass Joe. Sorry, lead asses. Nikki will kill anyone who stands in his way. Me like headbutt. Xander, the sure thing, Holy Land. No hidden below the belt. Steel Mark Torrance is really smart, too. He really knows how to hurt someone. It's charming. I opened the door this morning and the wind knocked me out. Can I talk to him now that he's standing there? No. caught me, Mick. I see three of them. Fly past that shit. Stay sharp. Okay. You fight me? No. Can I open these lockers, though? It's locked. Oh, that one opened. Fighting exhausts me. If I was just a little taller... Now, I'm not gonna pick my way into the ones that are locked. That's only causing trouble. But... whatever opens is probably empty anyway. Not opening the one in front of him. And this one's locked too, right? This guy's flexing. The advertising on the side of this machine promotes their popular soda. Mephisto is the best boxing champion I've ever seen. Mephisto, huh? Alright. Guess I'm done in here. Nice to see something besides prostitution and drugs, though. Looking to earn some easy scratch, woman? Alright, let's check out the Arc Club. I ain't looking for no tribal ass right now. Get. Go wiggle at someone else, tribal. Got a gun you need to unload, G.I. Jane? I like that. that's clever. I'm guessing these are just... it's still the most beautiful thing I ever seen. Yeah. Looks like mating season. Looking for work? You might want to talk to Mr. Bishop. Well, maybe he'll hire me. The other guy wouldn't. Not betting anything just yet. They all say if you're looking for work. Wonder what goes on in the stables outside of town. Making Jet, for one. She's working the table. Damn, crossroaders all over the place. What's a crossroader? Are all my chips gone already? We could use someone like you. Talk to Mr. Bishop. House was against me. Catch a fight last night? When was the last time you saw a super mutant? Previous game. If the Temperance Union lectures me one more time... I'd head downtown, see if any new men are in town. Saw another OD this morning. Flies all over his mouth, and he was smiling. They kill mercilessly. Bartender. What old fella? Who's the old fella by the crappy slot machine? I didn't notice him myself. Oh, you mean old man McGee? He's mostly harmless. Spent near a fortune on that old slot machine and hasn't seen a return in years. I think it's busted. Anyways, can I get you something, friend? And nothing I want. Can I go back? Back there, though? Pleasure doing business with you. What is this stuff? Stuff. More stuff. Huh. Interesting. It looks like, I don't know, like blankets and stuff. Pillows? To get away from your boring ass.